we're going to distribute this polynomial, and we'll get L. The first is 4 times x squared, you get 4x squared. 4 times 5x, you get 20x. And 4 times 8 is 32. Now we'll do the signs, a positive times a negative. A positive times a positive is a positive. Positive times negative is a negative. Positive times negative is a negative. So your answer is 4x squared minus 20x minus 32.